What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to fix the Epic Games installation error IS-0003 could not create directory you are getting on your Windows PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. This error usually occurs when trying to install or update a game in your Epic Games library. To fix this, we will clear the webcache of your Epic Games launcher. Exit the Epic Games Launcher by right-clicking the system tray icon in the bottom right corner, and then clicking Exit. Search for %localappdata% in your Start menu search and hit Enter. This will open up your File Explorer. Here, find and open the Epic Games Launcher folder. In this folder, locate the saved folder and click to open it. Once the folder is open, select the Webcache folder and then delete it. You can also delete Webcache 4147 and Webcache 4430 folders if you find them inside the folder. Now, restart your computer and then relaunch the Epic Games Launcher as an administrator. To do so, search for Epic Games in your Start menu and select Open File Location for the Epic Games Launcher. Next, right-click the Epic Games shortcut and select Properties. In the Compatibility section of this window, check the Run this program as an administrator option before saving your changes. After relaunching the Epic Games launcher and restarting the download, the error should be fixed. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.